How to change the steps amount. Click the number at the bottom of the block. A keypad appears. Click the key. The number of the block will be changed. Click the empty space in the programming area to unselect the blue block. Click the blue block and then the object moves 5 steps in the direction of the arrow. Click the reset button to reset the character to its starting position on the stage. Click the grid button to hide the grid.